happy birthday to me! I can't believe I'm 75 years old! Oh my goodness, what is that? 3 nickels! Or quarters! Right, Jimmy? Jimmy does all my banking for me. Jimmy, I may be 75 years old, but we've got more than 75 cents in the bank, don't we? I'm a star. Here I am to tell you about my absolute favorite comfort food that I like to make every year for my birthday. It's called Liza Minnelli's potato shells. You're absolutely gonna love these special little treats that Mama, you know, my Mama Judy Garland, taught me how to make when I was just a little girl. Well, I'm not gonna make them. Jimmy's gonna make them. Right, Jimmy? Jimmy, you said you'd make the potato shells. Jimmy, I don't want to hear another word. You're making the f***ing potato shells. Jimmy said he'd love to make them. I'm going to show you the ingredients. Jimmy, give me the potatoes. The first ingredient is potatoes. Oh, look at this little sack. It reminds me of my ex-husband's. Woo! Never did that with them, though. We're going to scrub these potatoes with some water, and then you're going to cover them in some fat. Like some olive oil or some lard, if you're old, like maybe 75. And then you're gonna put them in the oven at 425 for about an hour and 15 minutes until they're crunchy on the outside and the guts in the middle are cooked. You know, that's what they call it, the middle of the potato, the guts. Jimmy, it's the guts, right? He doesn't know. Once the potatoes have cooled, you're gonna wanna cut them, slice them right in half with a knife, and then you're gonna take a spoon and you're gonna pull the guts out just like you were gutting a fish. Or like you were in the movie Scream. Did you see that? I was in that, wasn't I? Jimmy, was I in that movie with Courtney Cox? Oh no, yeah, I wasn't. Was I on Friends? Well, what the hell did I do with Courtney Cox? Oh, blow. Open them up in half. Sprinkle some salt and some pepper and put some of this. This is Mama's secret ingredient. Oh yeah, she used to grease up her haunches every night before she slipped into bed so she wouldn't break anything. And I should have listened to her because I've had 3 hip replacements, right, Jimmy? Was it 4? Next, you're gonna add a big old dollop of sour cream right on the top of the potato shell. Oh my goodness. Now, you wanna make sure that you've let the potato shells cool. So your sour cream doesn't melt everywhere. Because then it wouldn't be sour cream, it would just be sour milk. And that doesn't sound delicious at all. Oh my goodness, what you put on top of the sour cream is absolutely decadent. Are you ready? Give it to me, Jimmy. Jimmy! It's caviar! This is the best kind you can get. Right, Jimmy? It's the most expensive at Whole Foods. What do you mean you went to Aldi? I like to eat caviar by itself. And you just put a little on the spoon, you see that? Right there, and then you just... This is your mimic. Or like a little fish. I'm a cannibal. You're gonna put a big dollop, a big spoonful of that right on top of the potato. But it gets even better. Sprinkle your potatoes. Vodka. Just a little vodka on top. It helps even out the saltiness of the caviar, and it really makes for a smooth tasting potato shell. Who needs the potato? Jimmy, are they finished?
Jimmy!
I'm hungry.
Hey, Jen. Are they finished?
Jimmy! I want my potatoes!
Oh my God!
Look at this! These are my little potato shells. Aren't they adorable? Oh my goodness. They smell delicious and I can't wait to try them. Happy birthday to me! Let's have a bite. No, I like to turn it upside down in my mouth so that I get the caviar taste first. This is so terrible. Oh my goodness. You gotta try them. Jimmy, you want one? Do you want one? Oh, he's lactose intolerant. I'm telling you, make these for your next family occasion. Make them for a special event. It's worth it to buy the caviar. And hey, 75 years. Don't I look great? Yeah. Here's to another 75 more.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, Jimmy. Liza Minnelli.